Good morning, friends and fellow farmers. A male slime has hatched, and it's Willy's birthday. So we were going after bats. That's it's going okay. It got better at the end of the last episode there. I think I'm going to douse in monster stuff and go into level 50 and see if that helps at all. I don't know if it'll attract more or just they'll come at me faster. Either way is good, really. And we have a male slime that has hatched. So that's good. We got slimes busy now. They'll be making more slimes if I keep going in there. Where did she? Oh, there you are. Good morning. I was thinking, life's too short to eat bad food. Luckily, we live in one of the best regions for fresh greens and vegetables. Here, made you a healthy salad. I'm surprised you aren't sick of my salad yet. Nope. I'm gonna pop it down my hatch right now because I stayed up a little bit late. Where's the other kid? Run away from home already. Queen of Sauce rerun. Fortune teller. What's the fortune teller say? Spirits are very displeased today. Okay. So is that not a day to go mining then? And the Queen of Sauce rerun, I mean, is it like Bruschetta? Yeah, we already know. Okay. Yeah, Gold Star stuff doing its thing. Okay, leave it alone. And let's grab our pile of beans here. I don't even know if I watered my coffee plants. I don't think I did. I'm just gonna leave them. We're running. These are probably up, aren't they? Okay, well, those are. You know what? Let's go refill those now. Because I always regret this later. Okay, now you. There we go. Perfect. Okay, so when the other stuff comes up, then it's not such a mad rush there. Okay, and then let's go see our slime buddies. Actually, let's go give our kitty cat some water. Here you go, bud. How are you doing today? Let's get in here, check this mess out. Okay, yeah, I gotta stay out of the way now. I gotta remember to do that. Okay, so we're at an incubate in here. I'm gonna have to put one of these in because I do already have two extra eggs. So I mean that has been good. That's been good to us. Also, yeah, I see they've been. I don't want to be taken. You know, they do very little damage, thankfully, but it's still damage. I know, this probably adds up. Okay, I should probably continue with the hay situation here. They don't seem to come all the way over here. Okay, no, I can't get through there. Okay. Couple days worth of hay. Alright, let's go to it here. Yeah, there's troubles everywhere. This is a disaster of troubles. Yeah. No, I know. I did kind of take my foot off the gas pedal there a little bit. But you all seemed like you were doing okay, so I wasn't terribly concerned, but you know. I feel like if I really let this go, I would end up with like an entirely full yard at some point. That is what I'm feeling like we would end up with. I'm pretty sure we would. Yeah, I don't even know how many we have here. Definitely feels like more than 150 this time. Okay, well, let's keep going. Let's see what we end up with. It's gonna be a lot, whatever it is. Got all confused. Am I petting a pig? Am I picking up a truffle? I don't know what I'm doing. The problem is that you're continuing to drop truffles or find truffles. I keep saying drop, but really you're not. I'll stop saying that. I'm going to give you guys a complex. No, I know you're not all guys. Whatever you are. What's the casual plural for pigs? You blogs? I think just they've got a, I know you're all pigs, but do we not have another word for you? Something that's kind of adorable and well-intentioned, but also completely misleading. So 142, 44. I mean, really, I'm only getting 140. Yeah, 148. So I, you know, like letting them into here. This stuff doesn't seem to come in so fast here. My whole idea of this happy little zone. Sorry, bunny. A little zone here is not seeming to be so fruitful for them. Like, it's not, the grass doesn't grow in that great. I don't know. This is going to be expensive. But that's okay. I mean, that's what we're, hopefully it'll work out on the other side here. Let's load these things up. Alright, there we go. Excuse me, Tiny. I know. There we go. And let's go check on our eggs here. Okay, what do we want to do? Put some duck eggs in. There we go. Okay. Fine enough. That's a fine enough pile of trouble we got. I'm gonna leave that. Okay, so we got some mayonnaise. I might want the crab for later. Some finished cloth. So, is this my Stardew Valley Fair chest? It is. I don't have a ghost fish. Like, does it matter which fish I have at... Yeah, I mean, whatever. I've got a few at good grades. Okay, I'll get rid of that. There we are. Put you there. Now, yeah, I was going to douse myself here, I think. We'll see what it does. It'd be nice to make, like, some decent... Hey, Pam. Some decent progress here. To the mines, please. This is a good start. Okay, let's get some stuff. And the slimes are all the monsters are like, dude, I don't know. Something smells off. Come to me. Okay, well there's a bat. That's good. Good start. This might just make my life easier is all. Okay, there's another bat. I'm looking for a bat attack. If you could give me a bat attack, that'd be great. Did not find a staircase there. This is going to be a decent haul of slimes. My gosh. Alright, buddy. Oh good, I heard a bat. I heard one. Come to me. Alright, that was one more. What are we at, like 15? So if we could have a few more coming in here, that'd be beautiful. This is no place to bring up baby slimes. Okay, well, we're getting a decent amount of stuff. I don't know, how much slime have we gotten? 56. Okay, 84 is a good amount. I'll take that. Okay, there's a bat. There's none up here, is there? No. I'm moving too slow. Musk is still musking, so, you know. We're getting a lot of exits, which you know, I normally would be happy about, but what we're looking for here is not that. We are looking for more bats. Oh my gosh, look at all of them. Do my mining for me, my friends. Was that? I was kind of hoping for like a big bat attack. I mean, like, there's so many of these things. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's like a decent haul of those. Okay, here's a couple bats. Is there any more up here? Yeah, there's one more here. That's that. Alright. Well, I'll take that and then we'll just go down. I do feel like the musk helped this time. I mean, I don't know if you get, like, bad luck is actually better for monsters or what. I don't know if it affects the monster spawning or not. And I don't know how long this stuff lasts either. This is good though. We'll have gotten. Oh, here, this is getting better and better. Alright. Oh, not these ones. I'll just take the first exit out of here. Yeah, three or four bat wings, so that's a good amount. Solid, solid bat winging. Here's another bat, okay. Yeah, that's alright. Not gonna complain about that. Let's just boogie on through here, though, if we can. And a bit of you there. Yeah, there's at least some iron here to offset all the bad stuff. Like 16 iron we just got, and then more here. And that's that. Oh, is this gonna be a nightmare? Yeah, it is bad luck. Okay, now I'm getting coal. Sorry, copper, not coal. This is not useful to me. Now this is the point at which I could use a staircase. There we go. Okay, we got our obligatory bat here, and then where's my stairs? Come on. Oh my gosh, it's always on the other. Okay, come on. Actually, no, it's not usually over here, is it? It's usually back in the middle there. Well, that was good. Two bats and they just went for it. Yep, I like that sound. Keep that screech coming. Nothing? Okay. My gosh. When it just gets so thick that you're just like, okay, what am I even attacking anymore? This is good. We have a couple. Yeah, I'm getting at least some coal from all of this. Not sure how much, but a little bit. There's no bats in the crate. Could use bats, but if you want to have a crate or bats just fly out at me, that'd be good. Alright. Here's a bat. Let me pour some water on it. That's how I take out bats. I just dampen their wings a little bit. They can't even get away from me. It's a thing. Okay, well, I need a staircase out of here, is what I was thinking. I'm not getting it. It's not good. Okay, bud, I think we're going to have to switch gears here and go back to drinking coffee. Well, coffee worked with it. I thought coffee might be counter to the monster musk, so I didn't drink any liquids. Bummer. Oh, here's a bat. Come on, hurry up. So how many do we get? We got 36 out of 50. That's not bad. That was much better. Much, 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 much better. Question, can we get to bed? Yeah, I feel like we're getting a few things done here. I don't know. This was a rather unessential thing to get done, but kind of like broke things up a little bit because it's, you know, truffle farming is a busy thing. I like that musk is still active. Wow. Hopefully I don't get attacked by Leah in the middle of the night. Just clobbers me. I'm wearing my helmet, so I should be safe. But you never know. If things will get ferocious. Cat will attack. The stingrays will get out. Even the teddy bear. Wouldn't. Oh, the skeleton beside the bed. Everything now is a potential enemy. I have to be more careful with Marnie looking down at us. It's all terrifying. All right, see y'all next time. Till then, bye-bye.